Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to free up, reduce or limit RAM usage in your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to restart your PC. Right click on the start button, scroll to shut down and sign out, and then select restart. The next solution is to perform a Windows update. Right click on the start button and select settings. In the settings window, go to the Windows Update tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, click on check for updates. The third solution is to run the Windows Defender scan. Search for Windows Security in the Windows search bar and open the Windows Security application. Go to Virus and Threat Protection on the list on the left hand side. Click on scan options. Select full scan and then click on scan now. The third solution will be to run the Windows Memory Diagnostic tool. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the run window. In the run window, type the command mdsched and click on OK to open the Windows Memory Diagnostic tool. Click on restart now and check for problems, and this will fix all of your RAM usage problems if possible. But if it does not, then the only solution you will have is to increase the RAM size or add another RAM to your system. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.